Welcome to Wadanohara and the Great Blue Sea bonus. This is going to be something a little different. Since we've seen what the entire game's about, let's try it again with less derpy voices on the way to all the stuff we missed.
The weather's so good. We should be able to get back just fine. Thank goodness. Hey. Huh?
Wadanohara.
Ah. Whoa, pitch black witch. Klamaki. Whew, finally caught up to you. Gosh, the sea's way too big. Wadanohara, I'm here too. Oh, and Lobko.
The sea surface is so dreary, I was getting bored of my broom.
Is that right? Klamaki, why are you here?
Well, just thought the occasional flight over sea might be nice.
Lately, Klamaki, that's not true. You have a delivery, right?
Oh, right you are, Lobko. Wadanohara, you forgot something.
Huh?
Here, it's your ocarina.
Huh. Oh!
Very important, am I right?
Yes. How could I have forgotten this? Clumsy Wada. I felt like I was missing something, but I didn't think I'd forgotten something this important.
It happens. First time going there, wasn't it? Must have been all nerves.
Yes. Did you really come out just to give me this?
Yep.
Klamaki, thank you so much.
No problem. Wanted to fly around here anyway.
I was scared I'd fall out of her hat!
Oh, it's fine.
No, it's not!
Ah, jeez, what a nagging familiar you are. Maybe you should learn from Wadanohara's, yeah? A bird, an octopus, and a shark?
I am not a shark!
You made Dolph cry!
Sorry.
Lady Klamaki, sharks and dolphins are completely different.
Pretty similar, if you ask me.
No, they are not!
Alright, I'm sorry. I mean, come on now, fish all look the same to me.
Lady Klamaki, dolphins aren't fish!
What's up, Wadanohara?
It's nothing. Klamaki, thank you so much again.
It's fine, seriously. Maybe I'll come with you while I'm at it.
I can go home!
Well, I've got some minor business, so maybe that'll have to wait. Well, excuse me for now. I'll see you later, Wadanohara.
Yeah. Whew. Not a shark. Not that scary.
Dolph, not all sharks are like that one. Yeah, that shark is a special case.
Wadanohara. Is that really so important to even you now? Well, of course. Not a shark!
These enemies we could beat up single-handedly, but we're not going to. Remember this scene? Now, if you've seen the ending, this is gonna make a lot more sense now.
Wadanohara.
Huh? By the way, Lady Klamaki.
What?
Is that ocarina truly so important to Wadanohara?
Oh, yep. Present from the shark, seems like.
Do you mean Samakichi?
Yeah, him.
What? Why? Why are you...
Samakichi. Hey, Samakichi.
Why? Why did you come back?
What are you saying? This sea is Wada's home.
Shut up!
What?
Wadanohara. You shouldn't be here. Leave the sea right now.
What? What's this nonsense? Get a grip, Shock Boy!
You're just impotence as far as I'm concerned.
Because Wadanohara's presence will foil you again, I assume.
Scary shark. Bad shark.
You get out of here! Wadanohara, I'll say it again. Leave right now.
Why?
I told you, you can't be here! Don't make me say it again!
Samakichi?
You aren't gonna listen. Then...
Then what?
I'll have to devour you! Gah, I'm pissed now! Let's lay the smackdown!
Don't like scary sharks! I'll strangle you first.
Hold on, guys!
Perfect! Bring it on!
Samakichi!
Oh, I could have sworn that would have got him in one hit. Oh well.
Ah! Ow!
Dummy, now buzz off!
Buzz off.
Stubborn one, shall I hurt you more?
Wait, stop, guys!
Jeez, what's the holdup, Wada?
I mean, Samakichi, he's...
Still so naive. Which is exactly why you shouldn't be in this sea.
Why? Samakichi?
Well, you better be gone some way or another.
Wada, don't tell me you're still...
You're hopeless. That guy is so...
Wadanohara... He's a traitor. You know that too, don't you?
We'll be there soon. Come on, everybody!
That totally does not match what you were feeling earlier.
So, we will continue with the, seeing the stuff that we missed on the next episode of the Let's Play Wadanohara and the Great Blue Sea not-so-live bonus stuff, where we backtrack and maybe even amend some of the voice acting. See you then!